thanks. Well, we asked Andrew, the landlord, to come up and do this, but he said the step was too high. I did offer a little box. He couldn't do it. So we've got a substitute. One goes out to Thomas Mensforth. My Lord's cup of tea, I know. But he always kept the red flag flying there. I'm an upstart. Give it up for Troy, give it up for Menzies, never cross a picket line!